find the same people coming back again and again. As a result, what is happening is that the benefit, I mean the facility of withdrawal of cash is getting restricted to a smaller number of people, because when the same people come again and again, it denies the opportunity to another person or to other persons who have not been able to reach the counter or reach the ATM to get the cash. To prevent such kind of misuse, it has been decided that government would resort, the branches of banks would take resort to use of indelible ink marks for disbursement of cash across counters, that is over the counter exchange of cash of old 500 rupee notes and 1000 rupee notes for new notes.
What does that mean?
So indelible ink, which is just as it is used during election, you know, the voter ID, just as when you cast your vote and there is an indelible ink mark which is put. So it has been decided to use that facility.